Hello, my good friends, Sepp Waldhahnweg. Many thanks for stopping by. Today, my friends, I like to show you two products from the company FanQuest, Tough Build Gear. First of all, this Javelin bag and Isobot, I think is the name, bag you can roll together inside. The exact names, terms, links are always in the description. Yeah, and I hope you have fun to see this useful item. So my friends, a company named FanQuest, the slogan Tough Build Gear, sent me this cool bag from the US company, and yeah, we talked about I could make a review about it. I needed a little time because I had no experience with it. But now I have some. I have it with me now since a few weeks, and roundabout I'm happy with it. Yeah, the functions are endless. They have all those cool boxes in here where you can fill in gear and stuff. At first I had my knife inside here, but now I have it on the shoulder. It's easier to use. You could use it also on one of these lashes if you have, for example, a red free or something in a good kydex sheet, so you can put your knife downwards. I like this, but the old Mora would fall out of the sheet, so I have it as a kind of neck knife here. My first thought, as I talked with Alex from this company, was to make a bug out bag with it. For this, maybe it is too small for, you know, family man, and you have lots of stuff to carry with you. But for maybe a single person, it would be also enough as a bug out bag. And instead of nothing, it would be the best bug out bag you can have. So. You have seen it, you can sling it around the shoulder and you have it in the front side of your body, so you easily can open it and give out your water bottle, for example. You have this cool stuff inside. You have such these pieces, two of them, and you can make boxes like for camera gear, equipment, for the water bottle and so on. Inside you have a lot of space to give in items, maybe for maps or in the bug out stuff, for documents and so on. I have inside my day bag, my fire kit, bushcraft items, and to make videos for a few hours in nature, it's wonderful to carry this bag with you. It's lightweight, fit in enough of gear you can use, and you have everything on your back and with an easy sling in front of you. You can mount everything on such like a carabiner, so you don't lose the stuff out of the bag. My diamond sharpener, for example, has place in here a good first aid kit from my friend Markus Buschsani. Important stuff, easy to use, one hand to use. If you are, for example, on the train station and you like to secure the stuff on your backside, you can go with this through it. You can also give the two ziplocks on this side. You can give this through it and close it with a really compact button, so no one can easily, for example here, no one could get behind you and make this and this and is away with something like this. Important. This is a wax paper as a tinder. Important to secure. And what I like on the back, everything is really stable, really, really, really strong, really a great, good material. Here you can also mount your important gear, and it fits in different pockets. Maybe, for example, the auto key. This is my stick to dig out roots, or for a little betoning, it's good. Yeah, here you can carry it like a normal bag, maybe, no, like a student. Here you have the opening for the tube, for the straw, if you like to drink out of this rucksack. All the lashes are very strong. Lots of places to mount and fix gear. I think Alex and his company is searching for a German distributor, so hopefully we can buy the stuff soon also here in Germany, Austria. FanQuest DAF Build Gear. Here are camera batteries and cell phone, another lashes, pockets, rope. On the outside, you could easily pull things tight. Also has a, for me, a tactical style, and they really seemed to think about everything you can use. For example, this lash is go inside here, and here you could hang your walking stick, those Nordic walking sticks. This is a double secured clip. Cool, nice one. Rhino. So, yeah, I like the strongness and the cool function of this bag. I use it for my smaller videos, for smaller hikes. If I go out and film an edible plant or something, I have it in my car, and everything with one, you know, I grab this bag and I'm complete to go out and make videos, for example. The Javelin bag, sling bag, I think is the name, right shoulder, from FanQuest, and an item in it is this, I think, iSupport is the name, Ist das cool, bis auf Gier.
Braucht genau gar keinen Platz.
Und what I like on it,
Meister der Klettverschlüsse.
My new cooking device fits in complete. I said Alex I would give in this 1 liter Nalgene water bottle. But I also have space for my self-made hobo stove. And the stainless steel cup. So, for example, just for the water bottle, can close it. And I really like, again, the strongness of this special material. Designed in the US. But also it's super lightweight. It has no weight. It's much lighter than the leather bag I made for this cooking device. And everything together. Fits in my ISO bag. Links below. Ah ja, genau. Cordura. Cordura. I think this is the name of this special material. So great material, works really fine. Tja, my good friends, this is it for today. I hope you enjoyed it a little. It was a product review from this Javelin bag from FanQuest Gear. And thank you, Alex, for the possibility to have this bag, to show you all this bag. And I can't recommend it. Nice to have. Goodbye, my good friends. Thank you very much for watching. I hope to see you soon in another video. And I hope you use your time. Time is not endless. And spend some of it out in nature. It's a great place to be. Goodbye, Sepp, weiter und weg. Bitte, ich geht's aus. Ciao, servus.